Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Taste Test Tuesday with Tier
and Michael.
Today we've got a special treat. We are going to be trying a brand new cereal. Today's cereal is Drumstick cereal. There are two different flavors of the Drumstick cereal, but we chose the vanilla flavor because that's the classic. I was super excited for this because I love drumsticks. They're probably my favorite ice cream treat, to be totally honest. So I'm really, really hoping that this is good and not just like any other generic sugar cereal.
In terms of like sort of dessert-based cereals, I think Oreo O's have set the bar way too high.
Yeah, that one's pretty good.
Reese's Puffs are pretty good too.
This cereal is comprised of three different elements. You've got the pieces that taste like ice cream, you've got the cocoa nuggets, and then you've got the cone cereal pieces. Probably graham, honestly. So let's try this. Bon appetit. It does taste like ice cream. It doesn't really taste like a drumstick, though.
No, I don't think there's any way you could really capture that. It's like a combination of Cocoa Puffs, Honey Grahams, and there's one other cereal that this reminds me of.
Yeah,
I can't remember.
I can't place it. Like, it sort of tastes like ice cream, but it's definitely a different cereal.
The little wafer bits that are supposed to be scoops, I know I've seen them in another cereal.
It's okay.
I'm not upset that I had it, like some other things I tried on this show. All right, let's see. Ready? Oh, come on! No!
Oh, yeah. I think I just got it. It just tastes like really nasty onions.
How did we manage to both get it at the same time?
It's pretty average. It's like any other sugary cereal, so I'm kind of disappointed. I think what would have been great, because, like, you know, in drumsticks, how the bottom has chocolate, they should have had, like, little fudge, like, pieces. Kind of like Special K does. I probably never had it, but that would be kind of cool. I would say it's okay, but it's not really what it's advertised to be. So if you want to try this cereal, awesome. Like, if you like sugary cereals, go for it, but it's not going to taste like ice cream.
It's not anything to go out of your way for, but it's not like if you eat it, you're not going to be like super upset unless you really thought that a bowl of cereal was going to magically taste like ice cream.
I don't even know what this sells for regularly. We got it on sale, so I kind of cringe to know what they're actually selling this for. $4 is what I would guess, obviously.
I can guarantee you this is better than that Sour Patch Kids cereal.
I'm not even gonna.
I want to try it.
Alright, so that wraps it up for today's video. If you have tried the drumstick cereal, whether it's the classic vanilla or the other flavor that I can't remember, let us know in the comment section down below. We are interested to know what you guys thought. And if you see something in the grocery store at another store you think that we absolutely should try, make sure to recommend it to us because we are always looking for fun foods to try.
I'm going to bend this spoon.
No, you're not. That's the wrong show. Next week we'll be back with another flashback video to our Disney honeymoon vacation, and the following week we will be back with a regular Taste Test Tuesday.
Oh, that one's gonna be great.
Bye, everybody, and we'll see you guys next week.
Bye.